Heavenly Father, I thank you for bringing all these people to us to support us. For my grandson Barrett, he was taken away so fast. He just talked to me and my sister the day before this happened. He was so happy. He said he had a car that he has to take to the derby, and he wanted me and my sister to watch him. Heavenly Father, now he's up there with you, with all my mother and my father and all my brothers and sisters that left before us. Heavenly Father, I ask that you welcome Barrett and his dad up there already. Heavenly Father, for this I pray to you. I thank all the people that are here today with us. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Is dark and the moon is the only light we see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me.
So darling, darling, stay.
Stand by me, stand by me.